Good morning. I am Srinath Jigde, Assistant Professor of ANS College of Pharmacy. First video we discuss about what is hypertension, types of hypertension, and there are a couple of risk factors which increase blood pressure. But in this video we discuss about blood pressure regulations. Now, arterial blood pressure is regulated by the pressure sensitive neuron called baroreceptors, which is located in aortic arch and carotid sinus. For example, if blood pressure falls too low, those baroreceptors send signal to the atrial medulla to release catecholamines, and those catecholamines further increase sympathetic activity of alpha 1 and beta 1 receptors. Now, activations of beta 1 receptor, if beta 1 receptor activate, then it increases heart rate. Heart rate means number of times of each minute our heart beats. Now, if heart rate increases, then cardiac output increase, and then blood pressure also increase. Now, activations of alpha 1 receptor. If alpha 1 receptor activate, it increases vascular resistance. Means vasoconstrictions occur. If vasoconstrictions occurs, then finally blood pressure increase. Another major systems involved in blood pressure regulation is renin-angiotensin-aldosterone system. Now, for example, if blood pressure falls too low, those baroreceptors send signal to the kidney to release renin. Those renin converts angiotensin chain to angiotensin 1. This angiotensin 1 is inactive form. So, this angiotensin 1 further convert to angiotensin 2 by the enzyme angiotensin converting enzyme ACE. Those angiotensin 2 is active form. This angiotensin 2 binds to the angiotensin receptors and vasoconstrictions occur. Now, thank you.